Hi, I'm Tim. Welcome to our channel, and thanks for logging on. Today, we're discussing the Auris Artix Complication. 42 millimeters in stainless steel. You can see this complete calendar moon phase Auris on our website. Purchase it there. Subscribe to our YouTube channel if you enjoy these videos, and please click on the card in the upper right-hand corner of the screen at any time during this video to see our full sales listing for this calendar watch, with additional accessories included in the sale, high-resolution images, and naturally complete pricing details for this Auris Complication. Now, on my wrist, 6 1/3 inches, 16 centimeters in circumference, the watch is large, but perhaps not quite as large as it appears. It has a lot of personality and charisma, but it's not overbearing in size. It's 42 millimeters across the broad of the case, that is from 9 o'clock to 3 o'clock, not including the crown, and it's not as thick as it looks either. 13 millimeters, it's only fractionally thicker than a Rolex Submariner, for instance, and regardless of the case profile, this watch will slip underneath most sleeves and tight cuffs. The timepiece is also a little bit narrower across the wrist than it appears at first glance. It has impressive stance, but that's 48.5 millimeters from lug to lug, and while my wrist is 16 centimeters in circumference, I can see this wearing comfortably on a wrist as small as 14.5 centimeters in circumference. Now, the timepiece has an interesting lug form, and you can see from this angle that the lugs sort of drape themselves across the wrist. It actually gives the case an effective camber, so it wears well on a smaller wrist. Now, it's paired with a very high quality, medium bolster, monotone stitch, black alligator leather strap. It's surprisingly substantial, and it feels remarkably hardy. I've seen straps of considerably lower grade fitted to far more expensive timepieces, so Auris really spent its money in the right place here. Now, it's paired with a nice Auris-branded twin-trigger single-fold deployant. The twin triggers ensure that this fairly heavy watch can't simply pop open by accident. All of stainless steel, it's sturdy, and you'll note that there's a minder system such that any excess strap is tucked underneath the clasp body. It allows the watch to eliminate minder loops, which are often unsightly and age faster than the rest of a strap. Now, the case itself is handsome and simple. You can see on the flanks, there's a satin finish to the edge of the bezel, and the case flanks are all of high polish. There's also a nice bevel down the flanks of the lugs to give it a little bit more character and differentiate the massive stainless steel present here. Now, what Auris did nicely is they expanded the dial out to make optimum use of the full 42 millimeter case size. You can see how Auris used a number of aesthetic tricks to play up the size of the watch in light of the size of the underlying Dubois de Prase 9000 calendar module. Now, you can see there's a radial date inboard. Outboard, there is a series of hour markers, polished and faceted, and then outboard yet again, there's another step to the dial with applied and polished Arabic numerals in a simple font style. It's a handsome and inventive dial, again, that makes the most of the case size, so that though this is a 42 millimeter watch, on the wrist, you could easily pass it off as 44, even 45. If you like big watches, but you don't necessarily have the wrist to pull it off, this watch is your dream come true. Complication, impressive size apparent, and yet a compact fit. Now, the watch features the day, the month, a radial date, and then a moon phase. It is the conventional moon phase that has what's known as the 59-tooth wheel, so you correct it roughly every 2 years and 7 months. Plenty of endurance. You can see it's a bosom-style moon phase, and then a radial half-moon crescent-style date indicator. Now, on the case back, you can see the caliber. Now, in this instance, it's the Auris caliber 915. What it effectively is a modular complication powered at its heart by a Sellita SW200 base, effectively a Sellita-built version of the ETA 2824, and then the DD module on the top provides the calendar complications. Pusher correctors attend to all of the individual indications, and of course the underlying virtues of the 2824 are present, including durability, smooth bidirectional winding, a 38-hour power reserve, and when you pull the crown out, it does hack the balance, stop the seconds, and now you can precisely synchronize to a known accurate reference time. If you're looking for one versatile watch that can do it all, not only is this watch a great value and suitable for a broad range of wrists, but with a handsome combination of white metal, a potent black dial, and a black strap, it works well with many different forms of attire. Plus, unexpected in a watch that has a decidedly dress bent to it. It also has 10 bar or 100 meter water resistance, so put it on a textile strap like a NATO, and this watch, which could be your only watch, can go from business suit to bathing suit just that easily. You can see and you can purchase this Oris Artix Complication 42 millimeters in stainless steel on our website.